down for the future.
早く素敵な旦那さんに会いたい。寂しいわ。もう仕事に戻らなくちゃ。愛してるわ、イーサン。早く会いたい。離れていてもあなたを思ってるから。それじゃね。
Isa. Like I said, I think that may have been a little louder than I was expecting to be.
あなたに、私嘘をついた。ごめんなさい。このメッセージをもし見てるなら、私を探さないで。
The first couple minutes here, a lot of watching videos. Basically, that's the beginning of Resident Evil 7. Like 2 minutes and 45-ish seconds of watching videos.
俺だ、イーサンだ。
ああ、大丈夫か。昨日は急に帰っちまって。
ああ、俺は心配ないよ。大丈夫だ。話があって、ミアがまだ生きてたんだ。戻ってきた。
見つかったのか？どうやって？何があった？
詳しいことはわからない。わからないけど、とにかく彼女から連絡があった。何かのいたずらかもな。でも迎えに来てくれと。ダルベイだ。ルイジアナ州だよ。ああ、分かってるけど、本当に彼女なら何があったのか知りたいんだ。
ここだな。
So, the important thing that I know I've needed to work on, and while I haven't been able to make a run, I've been able to do like little bits of practice. Like, basically, for anybody who doesn't regularly watch my stream, what's going on is that I've been working crazy stuff here lately, so I haven't been able to run. But, like, 'cause I just don't have like the amount of time it takes to make even like a full run. But I do get like 10 minutes here and there to be able to sit down and like practice different sections. So like, I'm not like 100% like completely de-rusting this one, but I mean it basically is, because I haven't had a run. You know, I haven't been able to play for more than, I think like the longest that I've had was like a 20-minute little bit of practice the other day. But one of the big things that I've worked on in the past week is, but anyways, like I said, I've been kind of trying to improve my movement more than anything else. That's a lot of where I'm missing things. There was obviously, in my last PB, things that were just wrong. if you've watched it, you'll see what I'm talking about. Like, I pick up a drawing and just stare at it for a second, and I lose like a second and a half to it. I miss the Marge 2 track, which is like 8 seconds. You know, obviously I can miss it here, but I've been practicing. That's what I've been practicing, so hopefully I get it. I've been like 2/3 on it in practice, so hopefully this is one of the 2 out of 3 and not the 1 out of 3 kind of run. But anyways, I'll kind of explain some of the stuff I'm doing, because I haven't really done that in a while, and I don't know, I kind of think I need to talk a lot tonight, just to kind of be able to stay awake and know what I'm doing. But in this area, like, you'll see, like, I'm kind of hugging the wall. One of the things that you notice about most of the run is I hug the wall, and it's just part of it is again, for the movement. The closer I am, the less that I like I don't have to move far. I'm right here. Really stand at the wall, because if you heard that bubbling noise, if you're not standing at that wall, you have to wait for an animation where like a dead body pops up. It's kind of, I don't know, it takes time. Like, obviously we're all trying to get rid of that.
Yeah.
What you just saw me do with the bolt cutter a second ago, like when I pick them up, there's a strat that was developed by Rossi 8.
Who's got the record. Where the Ethan?
Where? Damn it, I missed my I know I'm doing okay,
because
like I screwed up both times. I know, because of my times previously, and how much time I added to if you do the quick turn that the game has, normally you'd have to pick it up. You see like a little screen pop up that says, hey, you picked this up, basically. And then we would turn around. Well, by doing what Ross figured out how to do, you kind of pick it up, turn around, and you go through the little icon pop-up thing all at the same time. Obviously, it's gonna save some time. Just a moment ago, I deleted an item and put my menu cursor on the left side of the bolt cutter, and I did that intentionally.
Mia, explain to me.
Here,
in a while.
I'm not.
I'm
not.
I'll have to put a fuse in place, and the reason why I was on the left side of the bolt cutter is because when I put the fuse down,
Mia, it'll
be one icon for one unit onto the left of the bolt cutter. So that makes it where when I go to use it, it's really quick to get to. And then it also sets up menuing for an item that I'm gonna pick up in like 12 minutes. that far ahead, like it kind of sets that menuing up. So that's kind of what's going on there. Right here is I'm practicing on my but right here is a spot that we realized, like, if you come in here and you stare at this block, it's like a good spot to sit and wait, because here in a moment Mia's gonna get grabbed, and when she gets grabbed this door comes down, and it's like we gotta run in here. So when we come to the hallway, there's a trigger that we gotta hit. It's in the bathroom, and it's like as soon as you touch the door of the bathroom, it triggers the letters to come up. So now we're gonna come down here, and there we go. See, using your controller whatsoever.
声が聞こえる。あの子が私の体の中に戻ってこようとしてる。やめて出てって。私を一人にして。私が悪いの。当然の罰よ。
If you don't touch her, control her at all, you just let her stab you through the hand, and it doesn't actually do damage during that part to you, which is funny. X is shooting by the game, so. Anyway, it's easier. So when she falls there, we've got to wait for 10 seconds before we go. You can go too early.
Stop it!
Oh, come on. Now. See, there we go. Realistically, that was what I thought I was. Yeah, I said like 4 or 5 seconds. So, where it says negative 4.3, that's, or minus 4.3, that's actually where I'm at. Now this next one, I know is gonna be screwed up no matter what.
See, like, I had
my last couple of times, I've, like, not
hit
the
first one today.
Obviously, screwed up this time. I don't know. We'll see how things go in the future.
If
I try to PB early on, if I try to PB again, or if this moves, because I've got it set up to PB, so. Anyway, so right here, we're about to do a little bit of works. Pretty sure every one of them has been tried at this point, and only 3 of them actually do this. But there's 3 of them in the game that when you hit them, they give you speed. And the reason why they give you speed is because the game kind of forgets that you're supposed to go slower. I don't know what exactly happened there, but... So right here I'm going to use this fuse, and that, you really didn't do it, but that's earlier when I was talking about using the fuse, and it was going to set me up for a minion
or
later on in the game. So like, what I was talking about, you know, almost. but yeah, like I said, with the retry, it's like, what are the reasons? Like, we got like, sometimes by
getting
on console. Timer starts up before I told you that was gonna be a bad split because that one was I waited too long on my previous videos before I hit that button, so I knew it was gonna be bad. Or no, I think it's too early, sorry. Anyway, but yeah, between PC and console, what I was looking at was basically, come on. Bye.